I've just seen your response to what I've said today. I don't know what else to do. I really don't. I'm at a loss here. I've just seen your response to what I've said today. I don't know what else to do. I really don't. I'm at a loss here. Because who do you think you are? Auditoriums, pay-per-view. What have you done, mate? Nobody knows you. You should be honoured to even be fighting me. You should be glad to fight me in the middle of nowhere. Never mind a big plush gym and all the best of fair play and all proper fighting people around you. You're never going to get that chance again, mate. You've done nothing in your life, and neither have I, to warrant pay-per-view and big auditoriums. You're talking stupid, mate. You've been on my case now for 3 months, yeah? So obviously I've been quiet. I've kept myself out of it all. I've lost a bit of weight. I feel good. And I know I'm capable of beating any man at 50-year-old what's in me way. Listen, they could probably beat me. I don't know. But I'd give a good account of myself because I'm game. But listen, mate. You've called it on. I've accepted. I've named a place. I've named a date. No hanging around. I'm sick of all these videos back to and through. Mate, just get in your car. If you really want the fight, I want the fight because I know I can beat you. There's not a problem me beating you. There's only one winner, it's me. But let me just tell you this much. If you really want it as much as you think you want it, get in your car, come and fight me on Sunday morning. Forget all the auditoriums, it's never going to happen, mate. Coronavirus, mate, Eddie Hearn can't even put a show on. He's got a fight in his backyard, world-class men. Dillian White and Povetkin's fighting in their own in Eddie Hearn's back garden. So what do you think you, what gives you the right thinking you got an auditorium? Is the world going to change for you, mate, when nobody knows you? Auditorium. You're making a fool out of your mouth, pal. But listen, I know where you're coming from. I've seen people like you all my life, mate. I'm in shape. I've trained hard for this. Let's fight. Let's just fight, mate. Cut the shite. Let's just fight. Get in your car. Come down and fight. Again, and this is the last video I'm ever going to make, and I won't even mention your name no more, mate. No auditorium. You've done nothing to warrant it. You've never had a fight in your life. I don't warrant that. I had 13 or 14 pro fights, 1-8, drew one, and I don't even warrant that, mate. I know my levels, and this, that, and the other. But one thing I'm a trier, and if I say something, I'll follow it through. And yes, I've called Mike Tyson out, Evander Holyfield, Lennox Lewis, Riddick Bowe, we know that. But I will fight them. Yes, maybe they will beat me, but I'll tell you what, I'll give a good account of myself. If I get knocked out in the first round, so be it, but I'll turn up. I'll be there. I wouldn't disgrace my son's name by not fighting. I'm a fighting man. I've been fighting all my life. And fighting you, Mickey, is like picking that phone up and answering it to me. Wouldn't break a sweat. So listen, forget the shit, mate. Forget the shit talk. If you want to fight, there's a good place here to fight. I've stated it earlier. Get and do it or forget about me for the rest of your days. I'll never mention you again.